show up out there. Oh, heartburn of my heart. Oh, that there's my melody.
Well, anything new, Mortimer?
Well, there is, yeah. Funny thing, I was lucky.
Yeah.
Lucky me. On the way over here, I found a brand new pencil.
You found a pencil?
Yeah. Yeah, that's the way it goes.
Natural born lucky. Yeah, well, what are you going to do with that pencil?
Well, I don't know. It's too nice to go to waste, I guess, so I think I'll write a book with it.
Write a book?
Yeah. They say any idiot can write a book. That's all it takes. I'm their boy. Yeah.
So you think you could become an author? I say, you think you could become an author?
Well, that depends on how hard it is to off.
Yes, I see. Do you have a flair for writing?
No, I got a pencil for writing, yeah. You can't write with a flair. Of course not, no. Unless it's for light reading. No! I sort of outfoxed you that time, yeah.
Well, are you going to write fiction or nonfiction?
Well, maybe not at first. But I'll work around to it later, yeah.
To what?
To what you said there, yeah.
Well, they say to be a great writer, you must have suffered.
Well, yeah.
Would you say that you are qualified?
Yeah, I'd say so, yeah. When it's going to rain, I got a corn that hurts like crazy.
So now you're going to write a book. How about the locale?
What was the query?
Yeah. How about the locale?
Yeah, how about that? Yeah, no.
Where will your story take place?
Oh, right here on a piece of paper. I am.
Could you describe the heroine of your story?
Well, let me see. She's got two eyes, one on each side of her nose, yeah. Or is it the other way around? No.
Maybe you ought to write about something you know, for instance. Maybe you ought to write about yourself.
Oh, you mean a horror story?
No. No. The book could be about your life. Now, where do you think the story of your life ought to start?
Well, I guess it ought to start when I was born, when you were born. I didn't amount to anything before that, no.
Where were you born? In a hospital?
No. We was poor. We was poor. Yeah. I was homemade. Oh, I see.
Well, what did your father say when he got his first look at you?
He said, no!
That's not possible.
That's the second thing he said.
Well, what kind of a baby were you?
Oh, a boy, I think. I don't know.
You were an only child?
Yeah, I was a very small litter. Yeah, I am. Hi, Sarah. All right.
Well, now, do you recall anything about your early days?
Yeah. My mother and father, they were sick most of the time.
I see. Why, what were they sick of?
Me. Yeah. They were fussy, yeah. You know, my father used to take me for long walks in the woods.
Yeah.
Yeah. And leave me there.
What about your mother?
Well, most every day, Ma would come over and take a look at me and then go over and punch Pa right in the nose.
You must be exaggerating.
No.
How are your parents now?
Oh, I don't know. You know. I ain't seen my mother and father since they ran away from home. No, they couldn't take it, no.
Is your mother living yet?
I say,
is your mother living yet?
No, not yet, not yet.
You seem to get dumber every day. Now tell me, why is it?
Well, I'll tell you. When they was passing out dumbness, they throwed the book at me.
They certainly did.